life, there are four pillars of religious life. There are four pillars of religious life, four rules to guide you day by day. You've got to tell the truth all of the time. You've got to tell the truth all of the time. You've got to tell the truth all of the time. You've got to tell the truth and never lie. You've got to keep yourself clean in and out. You've got to keep yourself clean in and out. You've got to keep yourself clean in and out. You've got to clean your body and your soul. You got to give out mercy to all living things. You got to give out mercy to all living things. You got to give out mercy to all living things. You got to be kind and never be cruel. You got to be austere, don't take too much. You got to be austere, don't take too much. You got to be austere, don't take too much. You got to sacrifice for the Lord. Just follow these rules all of the time. Just follow these rules. You will find that by doing good to others, you never lose. So treat others as you'd have them treat you. So chant Hare Krishna, you'll be glad. Chant Hare Krishna, you'll never be sad. Chant Hare Krishna the whole day through. Chant Hare Krishna and the Lord will guide you. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,